National Academy of Music. But first, please welcome to the stage the Ambassador of Liechtenstein, Kurt Jaeger.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome. Thank you very much. So on behalf of the Principality of Liechtenstein, I'd like to thank you sincerely for joining us tonight to enjoy the performance of five musicians from the International Academy of Music in Liechtenstein. The Academy serves as a resource for talented musicians to hone their skills and as a springboard for their professional career in music. The group performing this evening is currently in Washington, D.C. to take part in a week-long leadership program organized by the prominent Ryuji Ueno Foundation to enhance their professional onstage performance skills. We're particularly honored and grateful this year that the musicians are also able to perform at the Kennedy Center's Millennium Stage. For what is a celebratory year for my country, in 2019, Liechtenstein is celebrating its 300th anniversary. And I would encourage you to visit my embassy's website if you have time, embassyli.org, to learn more about our small yet prosperous and dynamic country. Given our tricentenary, the onstage performance music today by students from the Liechtenstein Institution has a significant importance for us. And I'd like to thank the Kennedy Center for making this possible. It's not obvious to find places for young musicians from overseas to perform in a city like this. This is the second time, actually, that the musicians from the International Music Academy of Liechtenstein are performing here at the Millennium Stage. The last time was in 2016. And I'm particularly pleased that one of the pieces being performed this evening is from a composer from Liechtenstein called Josef Gabriel Rheinberger, who was born in Liechtenstein in 1839. At a very young age of only 7 years, Rheinberger became an organist of the Vaduz Parish Church. Vaduz is the capital of Liechtenstein, and he already performed his first composition at the age of 8. He became one of Europe's most reputable composers of his time, serving as a mentor to later peers like Richard Strauss, Wilhelm Furtwängler, and even exponents of the second New England School of American composers like Horatio Parker. The second part performed today will be from a composition from one of Rheinberger's contemporaries, Franz Schubert, who had a great stylistic influence on his work. And with that, I'd like to thank you, welcome you all, and listen to our musicians. I might maybe announce the names of the musicians because that wasn't done. So we'll have Dimitri Toni on the piano, Charlotte Spreut on violin, Karina Herrera on viola, and Beata Antakainen cello, and Jura Hercek on double bass. Enjoy the evening and thank you for being here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.